Hello everyone, I'm Romeo Cantil with Edinburg CIST Media. I'm here at the Echo Hotel where the Edinburg Rotary Club is honoring our student athletes. It's part of their Student of the Month program. I'm joined by our PE coach here and our director of all of them. This is kind of neat, Leo Reyes, about what they are doing to kind of bringing out what one of the students said, is the importance of them being student athletes.
Yeah, see, the importance is that even though they're athletes, they're students first, these are kids that have excelled in the classroom, but have also excelled on the field and on the court. And it's a tremendous opportunity for the Rotary Club to be able to recognize our student athletes that represent our various sports and our various four high schools. A lot of these kids spend a lot of time on the field, but they realize that they have to be students first, they have to have good grades, and they extend past the classroom by also being part of various organizations within our school district.
And we have a lot because we have physical education programs, yes, from the elementary schools all the way to the high school level.
Yes, we try to lay the foundation at the elementary. We just received funds and we have golf equipment in all our elementaries. We have started our sports camps for our kids in second through fifth, ultimately leading up to them being athletes in middle and high school. And this is a culmination of their career here in Edinburg CISD by being honored as student athletes. And all of them are seniors and represent various sports in each of our four high schools.
All right, thank you, Leo. And of course, thanks to the Edinburg Rotary Club for once again highlighting our student athletes. I'm Romeo Cante reporting for Edinburg CISD, your district of choice.